everybody. Welcome to another BigCTV taste test. My name is Chris, aka Big C. I'm currently taking a little break from my Rise of Iron marathon to try out a new pizza that just was released by Pizza Hut. Pizza Hut's been known for doing some pretty crazy stuff. Here's another one. This is grilled cheese stuffed crust. So I got just classic pepperoni. I know what the pizza tastes like, so I'm going to try a bit of the crust and see what I think. So here we go. Bottoms up. It's exactly what you think it would be. It's got a really nice crunchy texture. The nice gooey cheese in the middle. It's a really nice flavor, and I think this is going to be a nice addition to their already solid lineup of like kind of specialty pizzas. I know it's a limited time thing, but this is pretty good so far. Yep. Pretty fantastic. I really like it. I think it's a nice new flavor pizza. Not something like too weird or anything, but it's just a cool idea and it works really well. So I give the stuffed grilled cheese pizza crust a thumbs up. So be sure to check it out from your local Pizza Hut. That's going to do it for this kind of brief, but good taste test. If you enjoyed this video, please be sure to hit that subscribe button on YouTube, as well as check us out on Twitch, where I will be streaming Destiny Rise of Iron all week, and lots of other fun stuff, mostly Rise of Iron. So anyway, that's going to do it for this taste test. I'm Chris. See you next time.